Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed.
Advanced machinery used in diaphragm wall construction. Diaphragm wall construction involves advanced equipment that ensures precision, speed, and safety. Here are the primary machines used.
1. Hydromill hydraulic cutter. A high-tech machine that cuts through soil and rock using rotating cutter wheels. It provides vertical precision and is ideal for deep, hard soil conditions. 2. Grab mechanical or hydraulic. A more conventional tool for trench excavation. It uses a clamshell bucket to dig soil and is suitable for softer ground. 3. Desander or Desilter unit. This equipment separates excavated soil from bentonite slurry, allowing the slurry to be reused in the next panel. 4. Bentonite mixing plant. Produces bentonite slurry used for trench stability during excavation. 5. Reinforcement cage handling crane. Lifts and lowers large steel cages into the trench before concrete placement. 6. Tremie pipe system, used to pour concrete underwater through the slurry to avoid segregation. These machines ensure deep excavation without trench collapse, even in complex soil profiles. Each plays a vital role in maintaining alignment, verticality, and wall integrity. With the equipment laid out, let's discuss the materials required to build this engineering marvel. Materials used in diaphragm wall construction. Building a diaphragm wall involves high-performance materials to ensure strength, durability, and water resistance. Here's a breakdown. 1. Concrete. A high-grade mix, typically M30 or higher, with low water-cement ratio and additives for workability. It must maintain flow through tremie placement and develop adequate early strength. 2. Reinforcement steel. HYSD bars FE500 or FE550 are used to form reinforcement cages. They are designed for high tensile strength and corrosion resistance, especially in waterlogged areas. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.